Hey guys, Commander Orange here. We're playing with Peanut. Got him. Look how cute this little orange shrimp poke is. So yeah.
My dog over there.
Me and playing him. Video games.
Him.
Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna play video games with a little Peanut puppy.
Go get a hamburger, dude.
Okay. So this is gonna be series I'm gonna probably start up.
You know,
this thing's so
gonna,
cute.
Like, what would you do if he ran away from you? Pick him back up?
No, I'm holding him and being lovely.
I know, but if you run away.
This story is supposed to be
really good. Also,
yeah, the campaign story is supposed to be longer than the Advanced Warfare one.
Brother said if he gets shot twice, you know.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's really, really hard.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Yeah.
I play Arma. If you get shot twice at that, you die, so it sounds like fun.
People from Arma play made this game.
I played Tom Clancy, Rainbow Six Siege.
Yeah. The people that made Arma was Dual Point Interactive, and they bought Apocalypse Rising 2 from Gus. So.
These are all the people that work on it.
Oh, and you know Tom Clancy, right?
It's two players, too.
Cool.
On campaign.
So,
Tom Clancy, yeah, he makes Ghost Recon
game,
and all that stuff.
Unrealistic mode on the Rainbow Six game.
And look at all the shit you can win out with it.
Get hit in the arm for life, the chance of surviving.
Code. Okay, cool. Hey, look. Of code. Or off codes. Yeah, I have a crap car, but a really nice house.
What
pan?
The pan
maybe.
To cook things.
I don't know what
talk
about.
Yeah, how about I come rub it in your
me
nose?
And Peanut, best friends forever. I love this dog, I really do. Anyway, chilling with Chewy is where me and Chewy chill.
Okay.
That's probably going to be more of a vlog thing. This is me and Peanut just playing video games, right, P?
That's not really a vlog, it's gaming.
Yeah, chilling with Chewy is going to be a vlog thing. This is just me playing video games with Peanut.
They say this video game right here is supposed to look like real life, too.
Oh, yeah?
It's supposed to...
It's hard to hold a dog against...
Like, if you throw a grenade at someone, their limbs are going to fall off.
Oh, yeah.
That's how bad it is.
Alright, whoops.
World at War did it.
Yeah, a lot of Call of Duty games have done that. Even Battlefield did that before. Oh, yay. It's Peanut. Hey, little baby. Who's a good boy? I love this dog so much.
It's supposed to look like this. Real life, you know? Like that.
I've seen it. It's like, the graphics are pretty good. Amazing. The graphics are amazing.
I heard it's just called 2 and 3 combined, but I don't believe them.
Oh no, they came up with a new storyline and everything. Alright, now a bunch of cheeseburgers. Oh, Peanut, you like making cheeseburgers. Oh, he's chewing on my fingers. I'm so cute. I should angle the camera down a bit so you can see him. Enjoy the Peanut. The view of the Peanut. Look at him. This is more of a thing to appeal to people who like cuteness. It's actually very calming. Play video games with a chihuahua on that.
This is an actual movie.
Cool. This is very calming. Wow, that's almost done already.
Look at these guys. They're freaking just fighting it up.
Cool.
That guy just got stabbed in the hand. He's not stopping.
I'm paying attention to a Peanut more than I am the game.
This guy's drowning the shit out of it.
I love this dog.
Dude, make some more burgers and fries.
See what happened in this movie.
I got the burger station.
Oh, see what happened in this movie is where they got trapped in no man's land. And they're
trying to get out.
Yeah, they're trying to get out.
Peanut's so cute. I love this dog. Thank you. Sorry if my perfectionist self wants to put them in rows. That was a terrible rose. Peanut wants to lay down and nap. It's okay, P. Scooch back a bit. So if he does see him. Slouch. There we go. Slouching. I'm hoping this is catching good. So I'm gonna post this. Because it should be catching a peanut.
Oh, Jesus, lag!
Yep, lag spike. Peanut, don't be gross. You're on camera. Jeez. He's still cute, so I don't care.
At least he's not licking you.
Yeah, at least. Chewy probably. Chewy has licked my legs before. Like, he goes to lick himself, and he, like, is licking his paws, but he's, like, licking his, his surroundings. Holy cheeseburgers. Yep, making tons of cheeseburgers.
Boom. Nailed it.
Nailed what?
Look at the wall right next to the cheeseburgers. At least a piece of meat inside of it.
Okay then. Okay then.
Burgers in America.
Yay.
Fire rise
through the and it's like ching ching. Chink chink. YouTube. He is a dog. He's an innocent little puppy dog.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
I have to go to work at 6, by the way. I'm bad.
Wait, place a burger there. Oh,
where?
Wow, it does it for me, too.
It does what for you?
It lets me get paid, too.
Yeah, I know.
Also, I made the orange ones just so once one gets taken away.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna make a normal burger.
I'm gonna make the sodas.
Okay, after we get the... it down to a manageable amount, we're going to, you know,
there are
1, 2, 3 cheeseburgers. Why?
Just look at it.
Yes. Peanut just got triggered. Look at that triggered peanut face.
You're adorable.
Oh, hey, look, normal burger. Oh, hey, look, I need to start cooking more patties. We're good. Playing a click and drag game with the peanut. I know this seems kind of slower paced than our usual videos, but that's because you're a puppy and you're supposed to be focusing on a little cuteness of a puppy. Peanut is the star of this channel.
Are you making a freaking YouTube right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm freaking walking around yelling and screaming, and you're not telling me this?
Nope. You're probably embarrassed right now.
Yeah, he always does this whenever I come hang out with him.
Evan.
He wants to bash my head in, huh? No.
I'm trying to get this drive fixed. Give the laptop off to Ryan.
Hey, when other people join us in the
I'm gonna brag on Instagram that I have World War II.
Everybody's gonna hate your guts.
Oh, don't worry, I already hate his guts.
Oh. Two
shut up,
burgers,
Leo!
And then a retard burger.
Nobody likes you.
You already made the normal burger, didn't you?
Here's two. Popstar, would you kindly get the heck away from me?
AP. Peanut is the cuteness and the star of this show.
All we need is deluxe burgers now.
Yep. The longest things to make. Tomatoes in the center. Whoops.
You just said tomatoes are in the center.
Yeah, I accidentally put
lettuce
on
it. And this one should be a normal.
The lettuce doesn't want to go. Should be Evan.
Oh, she just made two, like, normal burgers. So she kind of helped us. And
cool.
Sometimes she didn't.
Cool. There's lettuce on my shoulder. And the dog ran away. I'm sad now. Okay, I gotta go reclaim the puppy.
Technical difficulties!
After running. Which car is which?
Pina, I'm sorry, but I must be in that movie. Okay, say bye to okay, Pina, before you go, you have to say bye to everybody, okay?
Goodbye, everybody. It's a peanut. Okay. See you later, P. He's a good boy. Anyway, see you guys later. Commander Orange out. Stay frosty.